It's amazing.
What's up now, Torino?
This history, it's all lies. It says Hitler killed himself, and then we nuked Japan. And people believe this shit. Jesus. Well, if it makes them sleep better at night, I guess.
Hey, man, what did you want? Is you gonna free my brother?
No. Not now. And here's a little news flash. I said that to get you to do something for me.
Man, you real fucked up.
But the shocker is, we are gonna look after him. Because I need him alive as much as you do.
Oh, thanks.
You know, after what you've done for me, it's like you're a pro now. I got double agents in Panama. I want to put a price on your head. A Russian spy, little fat Boris-looking guy. He's asking for clearance to interrogate you, Russian style. Calipers on the genitals. Feels good. You'd like it.
That ain't nothing cool, man. Just leave me alone. You bad news.
Don't worry about it. The Russians got bigger things to worry about than your genitals, believe me. The whole country went to shit. You know, we tried hard to put a lid on it, but that idiot Gorbachev with his little strawberry in his forehead, he gave away the crown jewels. Still, they got their, you know, their boy in the White House. That was nice.
So? What you want me to do?
Now listen, I need you to buy me some property, okay? Shouldn't cost that much. You offer them a dollar. If they give you a hard time, kill them. I'm gonna need you to start doing some real wet work here for me soon, okay? Enough of this little girl bullshit. Now get out of here. Come on, beat it.
Hey, Jethro, how is it?
Yo, dude, the garage is coming along nicely, man. But I rang about something else. There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it. I'll holler at you. Later, man.
All right, don't stop, y'all. It's time to get some. Think you know warming up, Kane? Check it out. All these fools talk about dropping science. How does science explain levitation or teleportation or gang star?
yours out when nothing comes out. Then you'll see why you can't compete with me.